don't want, when it starts to spin, you don't want the crowns to fly off. So I'm gonna kind of space out the colors, get it nice and thick right there. And then you're gonna wait for this to dry again so they don't go flying across the yard. Right there. All right, so now that that's ready, we're gonna take, you're gonna see back here, we just drilled, pre-drilled to save time, a piece of wood, reinforced it with duct tape, because it's not the best wood.
Electrical tape.
Yeah. Gonna snap your drill in there, make sure it clips, and then you, gonna take a hair dryer, you just got a little extension cord out here. You wanna blow dry it for me?
Yep,
we'll put this on the spinning.
Oh my gosh. Getting all over you. Still some crayon left. Trying to get it hotter. It looks amazing though.
Woo!
Can't wait to see the final product. Oh yeah. Flying everywhere. All right, you want to see it?
Yeah.
I think it's
you
good.
Ready?
Yep.
Start to slow it down.
Start to slow it down.
All over my face.
Yep. You see the crayon? It's like formed on the edges. A stalactite. Maybe it's a stalagmite. Not sure. Oh, that's so cool. Look at it come off the edge.
That's beautiful.